Yikes, you ditched me.
How is Laura?
Well, being pushed off Ryan's yacht isn't exactly her best memory, but she can maintain. So, bring me up to speed. What happened in New York City?
I wish I hadn't gone.
That bad?
Yeah, total disaster.
Sir wasn't glad to see you?
She still loves me.
Love is good.
No. I'm a complication she can do without. Sarah's mom put a lot of pressure on her to be straight, and she caved. Now she's getting married.
Oh, good. Leo, Bianca, I caught you before you went out. I want you to charge your dinner tonight at the Valley Inn to my account.
Oh, so what's this for?
In case you go to a movie afterwards.
Oh, okay.
Mom, why are you pushing me and Leo together? You always warned me off of him.
Oh, Erica, I'm crushed and saddened.
Well, Leo has promised that he can be trustworthy, and anyhow, I know that you enjoy his company.
Oh, gosh, just kidding. I promise I'll have your daughter home early.
You don't even have to think about it. There's no curfew tonight.
So, Mom, what are you going to do while we're out having fun? Plan our trip to the altar?
Is that how you see me, Bianca? As a meddlesome matchmaker?
Well, what do you call pushing me and Leah together on a date?
Is there something wrong with wanting to see you have a good time?
Right. Keep me distracted so that I won't think about New York or Sarah or her wedding.
Well, sweetheart, why waste your time? You're not even invited to the wedding, which I'm sure is going to be tacky and tasteless.
I should be at that wedding, Mom. When the minister asks whether anybody has any objection to this couple being united, I should be there to shout down that church. You know, Sarah doesn't like the guy. She doesn't love the man she's marrying.
She loves someone else? Who? The boy she stole from you at rehab? Well, that is Sarah's misfortune, Bianca, not yours, honey.
Bianca, if you don't want to go with
me. No, I do. I want to get out of this house. There's this, Battle of the Bands thing at school. I thought maybe we could check that out and then grab a bite at the Valley Inn.
Sounds good.
Alrighty.
Bye.
You won't be late, Mom.
Have fun, you two. Yes, Robert. My daughter Bianca and her escort Leo Dupre will be having dinner there tonight. Please give them my regular table and just charge it to my account. Okay, yes, thank you, Robert. Brooke. Well, my goodness, it's too early for Christmas, a little late for trick-or-treat.
May I come in?
Be my guest. So, to what do I owe the honor of your barging into my home?
This is serious, Erica. It concerns Bianca and my daughter.
Well, what sordid little melodrama have you manufactured now, Brooke?
Believe me, for both our sakes, I wish it was a melodrama.
Well, your daughter Laura has only been back from China for a few weeks. I mean, if she's gotten herself into some sort of trouble and dragged Bianca into
it. That's not what happened. You remember the night of the yacht party when Laura almost drowned?
Yes, of course I do. Laura got too close to the railing and she fell overboard.
That's not what happened. Laura was alone on deck with Bianca. And it seems Bianca lost control.
When she fainted?
No. She acted out.
Acted out? Look, Brooke, whatever you're implying didn't happen.
Let me finish, all right? Laura did, in fact, fall off the boat. But it appears that Bianca pushed her.
Oh, Brooke! Brooke, this is too much. I mean, even for you. I mean, yes, you've always been jealous of me, but to use my daughter to get back at me, now that is sick. I mean, you really need help.
Did it occur to you that Bianca is the one who might need the help?
Bianca would never hurt anyone. But I'll tell you something. The rumor is that your daughter Laura was despondent and she jumped.
What?
It's what I heard. Look, I wouldn't blame her, you know, living with you. Living with you would cause anyone to contemplate suicide.
Look, as far as I'm concerned, Laura has everything to live for. She would never even consider anything like that.
She doesn't have Leo, does she? Leo belongs to Bianca.
What does Leo have to do with anything?
Oh, well, isn't it obvious? Laura's jealous.
You know what? Only you would bring a man into this. I feel sorry for Bianca. She's made so much progress when she was in rehab. She's back here with you a couple of months, and she comes completely undone.
Oh, I want you out of my house.
Oh, I'm leaving, believe me. But I'm not going to let this drop. I'm going to find out exactly what happened with Laura and Bianca.
Oh, and I'm going to do some investigating myself. Because Bianca is completely innocent of this ridiculous charge. Why don't you look reality in the face and get your daughter Laura the help she needs?
Why don't you open your eyes? Bianca is in trouble.